Korean scientists have created a promising new tool for detecting cancer. It's an advancement on a common procedure, the endoscopy. That's where a doctor inserts a camera attached to a long, flexible tube into a body cavity. This new system eliminates a few steps in cancer diagnosis. Our Park Se-young has a story.
This probe, made of optical fibers, is scanning a suspicious lesion inside a patient's body. Suddenly, cancer cells appear on the screen. Unlike conventional endoscopes, this new probe attachment developed by a team of scientists from Seoul National University can identify different types of cancer. Doctors can catch cancer in its early stages by closely analyzing molecules such as protein or DNA. But for an accurate diagnosis, they have to be able to see the complete set of molecules that make up different types of cancer.
The endoscopic system was recently equipped with fluorescent signals, but we could only examine one molecule at a time. Now the new technology allows us to not only identify the location of the molecule in the body, but see multiple molecules at once.
To find a tumor, the probe releases nanoparticles, which attach to cancer cells, directly on the surface of a suspicious area. It uses advanced fluorescence and electromagnetic technology to track, take images of, and identify the cancer cells. The small device inserts easily into any conventional endoscope. This means doctors will be able to detect early-stage cancer during routine endoscopic procedures. The team's work was published in the journal Scientific Reports, and the scientists are working with local hospitals and manufacturers to prepare the device for clinical use. Park Se-young, Arirang News.